Do you have the quest to kill Ildan?
No, share it with me quick.
You have full quest log.
Ah, then they abandoned something shit. Quick, Sid, do it.
Okay, Shear on me. Just make sure you heal me, right?
Don't tell me what to
do. Shear doesn't always apply, and I haven't worked out what's up. Probably. I'll just use Vampiric Blood and get up to a normal health pool.
If you don't use an active mitigation one, does Shear instantly deal insane damage?
No, it isn't the damage, it's the problem. It's the 60% health reduction you get after it.
Yeah, you get that if you don't use an active
mitigation. Yeah, I think it's active mitigation.
Yeah, so you use.
Which is weird, because I swear to god that, right, okay. Okay, get any positions, guys. Should be, yeah.
Bloodlust.
Bloodlust.
Kill Skull first.
Bloodlust, time up, go.
Maybe we want to spread out so we don't get the parasites everywhere.
Have I got a parasite?
Yeah. Parasite, if parasites get to you.
Yeah, see, look, they do just charge it.
Yeah, they must charge. None of them got the enrage ability from it.
No, because we were within range. Careful, don't stand the fire.
Guys, okay, we need to kill these parasites, okay? It's becoming a problem.
Put a bit more than that.
Yeah, run kill parasites.
I've got a parasite in there. It's got a fairly big range, actually, that's what.
Yeah.
Ah, I faced.
Now it's enraged.
I can't get it out. I don't.
If it's charging at you, don't run towards it.
Coming with parasites, we're parasites again.
I wonder when is Demon Within?
It's made like 40-30%.
30 or something like that.
Kill parasites again when they spawn. Parasites now.
I like how I'm actually having to call that one. Run away from the parasites, by the way, or they will infect you.
Yeah. If they get to you, you will get parasites too.
Oh, hold on.
It will spread.
Oh, here we go, Demon Within. Okay, well that's just
okay,
let's
see. Okay, he's big.
He's quite big, yeah.
That what?
What the?
That's not fair!
Are you supposed to stack for that, or what? Everyone spread out.
Get him out of the fire. He's gonna cast, there's not much we can do. could
left.
Get those, I guess.
Left.
I don't know what he's doing.
We spread out to each other.
Not me.
No one's back. No one's back.
Should be the deal. Am I? Is anyone getting pulled by this? I think we're good, right?
The rogue's getting hit. Standing in fire is fun.
Oh, he's back.
Move him out the fire, please.
He can't, yeah.
Yeah, he's just...
He just fucking won't move. He's just like... Look at him. He's just like, ugh. It's nice and toasty in here.
Oh, no. What? That interrupted my late call.
I just popped my cooldown.
Look at me. Me. He's just so much, so many axes in his face. Like, oh.
I'm
pulling the best pose. I'm literally fucking making the heat. I need to fucking take this screenshot. It's not World Boss, yeah, but you ain't dead.
Oh, it's Demon Boss.
Okay, right. Money, little fuck.
Yeah.
Alright, get over here. Thank you. There is
Parasite's coming in fire.
What do we do with that trap?
What?
There's a trap over there. Do we bring him into it?
Maybe.
Try it.
Perfect instant white.
I mean, absolutely nothing seems to be. Oh, wait, shit. No, he's down. Caged. Stun. I'm taking increase by 100%.
Oh shit, that worked.
Nice call, it worked.
Well, you're probably supposed to use that.
I feel like, was that actually in a game?
I'm not sure.
Weren't there massive pillars on fire?
Maybe.
Oh.
I don't think so.
Yay!
Whoop whoop.
Oh wait, hold on, kill him. Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
I got the war glaive.
No, you didn't, because that's... Oh shit, that hat's not bad.
Jack.